around and balance out the poles. Get everything to get looking uniform. That's about it for the Ottoman. Quick. Set it right down here.